Hi, in this video, I will show you how to get your web space started. Assuming you're already logged into your Symbaloo account, go to the navigation bar on the left side of your screen and click on your new web space. Since your web space is empty, you will be prompted to publish your first webmix. In the future, you can add webmixes to your web space by clicking the plus publish to. Let's get started by publishing your first webmix in your web space. A pop-up should appear that shows you a list of all the webmixes that are currently on your personal Symbaloo account. Locate any webmixes that you would like to add to your webspace and click and drag them over to the webspace column on the right. When you do this, you will notice that the webmix you dragged over is now within your webspace column. If you add multiple webmixes, you can drag them within the column to set your preferred order. This will reflect the order of the webmix tabs that will be shown on your webspace. To remove or unpublish a webmix from your webspace, you can simply click and drag them back onto the left column. Don't worry, doing this will not delete your webmix altogether. It will just remove it from your webspace, but still be saved in your personal account. When you're done adding your webmixes, click the X in the top right corner to close the menu. Now, you should notice that your webspace has your newly published webmix or webmixes shown in the tabs at the top. Almost everything will look the same as on your regular Symbaloo account, except that you cannot add or edit tiles directly on your webspace. This ensures that any users on your webspace cannot make changes to your webmixes or content while viewing your webspace. If you need to make changes to the settings or content of a webmix, click on Edit Webmix and you will be redirected to the webmix on your regular Symbaloo account. Here, you can make any changes you'd like to make as shown in previous videos, and then you'll simply have to republish the webmix onto your webspace to make the changes visible. You can do this by clicking on Publish at the top of your webmix. Here, you will have to click on the little refresh symbol in order to republish your webmix. And when you go back to your webspace, you'll notice that the changes will now be reflected on your webmix. If you make changes to your webmix and forget to hit republish like I just showed you, you will also have the option to update changes right on your webspace. The three little dots next to update changes will give you the options to invite collaborators or unpublish your webmix from the webspace. Unpublishing your webmix will simply remove it from your webspace and it will still be available in your personal Symbaloo account. To share your webspace with others, click on Share Link at the top of your webmix within your webspace. This will display your webspace URL, which can be copied by clicking on the link icon. You can also share your webspace by using the sharing options below. Having this single URL that can hold multiple webmixes is one of the primary benefits of Symbaloo Pro webspaces. With this, it's easy to set your webspace as a browser homepage or a bookmark in your students' devices for easy access to your shared resources. In addition, your students or webspace visitors will not need to have a Symbaloo account to access your published resources. Ready for more? Learn about the Pro Webspace dashboard in the next video.